And out in front, coming into the final exchange, is Bishop Kelly. And they will take the heat. The race was for second. We'll see what the camera had to say.